Very nice lore, the designs are nice, the backgrounds are pretty cool, they have nice effects. The gameplay is eh. It needs to work in transitions, and some of them can be annoying for some people, to be honest. Didn't have much things to say about this level actually, so yeah. This was requested for 8 stars, and I can't agree with that. That's all I have to say about this level. See you in the next video, bye bye.